Zona feeling ni mbama kulimwene uliliwe. I double tap the screen on your heart.
We would like to congratulate gospel artist Pompey and wife Esther Chungo for having received their first child. This is what Pompey wrote on his Facebook page. No words are strong enough to name this moment. This weekend, God gave us a son. Lord, may you grow this baby into a person who reflects light and love in this world, and may he know deeply the love you offer. To my wife, Esther Chungo, may this baby make our bond even stronger. And Esther Chungo wrote, what a year. This year has been nothing short of beautiful and amazing. My husband, Pompey, and I have welcomed our first fruit and firstborn son on Saturday, 19th August, 2023. And the joy in our hearts and those of our family is beyond description. Truly, God is beautiful. When the time is right, I, the Lord, will make it happen. Isaiah 60, verse 22. Pompey's sister, Nasana Music, wrote, seeing you mocked on social media by people was one of the hardest things to watch, especially for something so sensitive. But look at God. He blessed you in his own time. And here we are celebrating your son's birthday. Chaka, being the last born and the only boy in our family with three sisters, we are so proud of you, Pompey and Esther Chungo. Then your Tando name lives on. I love you all deeply. I am Auntie Mwe. We would like to say our congratulations once more to Pompey and Esther Chungu. May God bless your union.